Jewish people, only two generations ago, were once a powerless people, defenseless against those who sought our destruction.
Then, as Father Capone was being led away, he saw another American, wounded, unable to walk, laying in a ditch, defenseless.
The regime and its allies continue to violate the cessation of hostilities, including with vicious attacks on defenseless civilians, medieval sieges against cities like Aleppo, and blocking food from reaching families that are starving.